But God didn't change his mind. And we as a church here, we have gone through a time, but God hasn't changed his mind. God still has a plan. God still has a plan. Okay? And God had a plan. And God is very persistent in his plan.